Scarlett, congratulations on making your WWE debut, but is it a wise choice to have your first match against Nia Jax?
Nia Jax or not, I'm just thrilled to be having my WWE debut in my hometown of Chicago, Illinois. The only thing that would make it better is if the woman who inspired me to get in the ring was here tonight, Sasha Banks.
Oh my God. Bravery, wearing the Sasha Banks t-shirt into the ring as she's now assaulted by Nia Jax.
And wearing a striped shirt does not make you a tiger.
Why on earth would you want to provoke this woman after you saw what Nia did to Sasha last week?
Dominant, controlling, imposing. That is Nia Jax.
Oh, what a splash. Nia likes to hurt people.
Maybe Scarlett was naive enough to think that the luck of Chicago would rub off tonight like it did on the Cubs this year.
There's no luck when you're in there with Nia Jax.
Oh, especially after a move like that. Nia Jax decimating Scarlett. Oh, Samoan drop. And the cover by Nia on Scarlett, who is now gone with the win.
Here's your winner, Nia Jax.
Cole, I expect that out of Saxton. You're better than that.
It wasn't that bad.
Next time, choose a better role model.
Oh no! I can guarantee you the boss, Sasha Banks, is watching this.
I'm sure Sasha was watching, but if Banks is not thinking twice about her decision to encounter someone as dominant as Jax, she should start.